Now we're really starting to increase the challenge of this exercise. So same as before, knees up, hips up, engage the abs, align the pelvis with the spine. Okay, so go into that full extension dead bug. From here, act like you're making a snow angel or looking like a starfish. That's the key part. Once you get into that position, you'll really feel your abs engaging. And at the same time, you can also use your lats to help align the spine and brace with the stomach to fully protect that spine area. So full extension, exhale, go into that starfish movement and back up. One thing I like to do is as I exhale, I can do a smooth exhale all the way through this exercise and then inhale at the top and reset. I'm using that exhale to really brace my stomach and keep it braced throughout this exercise because the goal is still the same. My entire spine should be glued to the ground even when I'm in full extension and in that crazy looking position, right? Good luck.